This is Jim Finish from Quik Stage, and this segment is on our Global Truss ST-157 crank up lift or crank up stand. Global Truss offers three different models of lifts, and this is their what they call their middle one or their mid-range one, and it'll support up to 330 pounds and it'll go to 15 feet 7 inches high. The beauty of this lift is that it's very compact. It comes with four casters on the bottom, two are locking, all four are swivel, and there's going to be an additional set of two casters that'll go on the side that you'll have to install yourself. So it fits better in the box than when it's shipped. So at 77 inches high, it'll go through any standard door height, so makes it really easy. And it's a 16-inch square footprint, so it's got a really good truck pack, or you can push it into a closet or a corner in your storage facility. So the outriggers work like this. You have four outriggers that come out, you pull the pin, you put them down, you lock it in place, and you have a turnbuckle to fine level it. If you were on a hill or a step or something, you could do that. It comes with this really nice steel foot pad on it to give it more stability. And you're done for shipping. You just put the pin back in the location here. Another nice feature is this handle that'll actually go down so it doesn't get broken off during shipping. You just put it in this location like this, and it works perfectly like that. So nice black powder coat finish, durability, all steel construction, and they're just really a good workhorse lift. So we have some accessories that we offer with it as well, and all of these are available to purchase at quickstage.com, or you can order them directly from us. So here's like a truss adapter. We call this a tube top C. It's just got a clamp on the top, and then there's also a T-bar there. We also sell some replacement parts. Sometimes these pull pins will get broken. We sell that and keep those in stock, as well as the T-knob on the back. So again, to summarize, it goes to 15 feet 7 inches high. It'll support 330 pounds and it weighs 150 pounds and has four casters on the bottom with four outriggers. Hey, and make sure to like this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel to see all the other products and videos that we offer. As always, thanks for watching.